We are in the museum's gem vault this morning. We are surrounded by precious gems, including our curator of mineralogy, Dr. Aaron Celestian.
Thanks. Yeah, we've got a lot of different types of gemstones here. We've got California gems, we got gems from all over the world, but yeah, these are some of the best gemstones that we have.
And these gemstones, in this case, these are all from California, because I guess California is a really good place to find gems, is that right?
Yeah, it is. We got a lot of geological diversity, and so we get lots of unique environments where big gemstones can grow.
In California, you know, we have, in addition to all these beautiful gemstones, obviously the thing we're known for mineralogically is gold, but I guess gold is not a crystal, or it's a metal, or what is it?
Yeah, gold is definitely a crystal. You don't see it often in its crystalline form, because gold is so soft that as it gets eroded out of the rock, it gets beat up and smashed and it gets patted down to form a nugget. But it is crystalline in nature. All gold is.
What do we got here?
So we have a couple different gold specimens here. This one right here is a single crystal of gold. This came out of Brazil, and you can see all the little crystal faces.
But a gold nugget found in a river looks like a lump. Why is that?
That's right. So as the gold crystallizes, actually quite rare for it to be this large to begin with, and we were very fortunate to have this. But if you can imagine, if these gold crystals were to just erode out of the rock that they formed in, they get tumbled in a stream, and then they get beat up, and they look like this. So this one, I'm not gonna tell you where it's from, but from Southern California. So this is a Southern California gold nugget, not too far from Los Angeles. A lot of good places to find gold are underneath boulders in stream, where the heavy gold will accumulate in the low flowing area of the stream. Tip there.
I'm writing all this down. If you really wanna see some gold, the thing to do is come visit us at the Natural History Museum,
right? That's
right.
We have one of the largest gold displays on exhibits of gold crystals and gold nuggets. The two of the largest gold California nuggets are on display here. I think the largest Australian nugget is on display here as well. So we're very rich in gold.
Wow, rich in gold indeed. Thank you so much, Aaron.
Yeah.